you to know the time of the season, which the Father has put in his own power. Yeah. But ye shall receive power that the Holy Ghost is come upon you.
Amen.
And ye shall be witnesses unto me both in Jerusalem, in all of Judea, in Samaria, unto the utmost part of the earth. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah, glory to God. We see here, praise God. It was 50 days after his resurrection, praise God, that he sent back the promise. Amen. I love because he told his disciples, praise God, he commanded them. He said, go back.
Yes.
To Jerusalem.
Right.
And he told us to wait for the promise of the Father.
Right.
Praise God. You know, they didn't question Jesus. Amen. Like sometimes when Jesus speaks to us, we question him. They just obeyed him. And went to Jerusalem. And he told him, he said, and wait for the promise of the Father. Amen. And he said that John baptized with water. Praise God. You see, today, is still being baptized with water. Baptism of repentance. So we have to go farther, praise God. That's why I'm so glad about this week of Pentecost, praise God. Because it's power. Hallelujah, glory to God. He said, you shall be baptized with the Holy Ghost. Not many days hence. Even though, praise God, his disciples walked with him, praise God, they still had, praise God, nothing, something. They still were standing in the corner, I wouldn't say corner, but on everybody, because instead of asking him, what is the promise, they wanted to know, when was you going to restore Israel back? Amen, to the kingdom, praise God, letting us know, being saved is not good enough. And he told her, and he said, it's not for you to know the time you'll be restored again to the kingdom of Israel. But he said, but ye shall receive power. You see, so many today want that power, but they don't want the Holy Ghost. You see, Holy Ghost, Holy comes from his character. Come on. your witness. And he told them, go to Jerusalem, go to Judea, and go to Samaritan. Glory to God. And then you can tell them, my goodness, but you can't be a witness unless you have experienced Pentecost. Get saved and then get a Bible and put under their arms and say,